Why is the girl wearing a napkin on her head? Is this girl flirting with us? And why is the cat angry? Are we intruding a dinner between friends? In a Roman Osteria is a wonderful scene from 1866 by Carl Bloch of some Italian friends enjoying lunch. Well, the napkin was actually quite fashionable in 19th century Italy, and cats are just cats. And the man sitting with his back towards us is a self-portrait of the Danish painter.